Masonry drill bits. The tip has a chisel or spear point shape. The tip is designed to penetrate hard surfaces effectively. These bits feature a spiral or helical flute design. The flute design is to facilitate the removal of debris and dust. These bits typically have a tungsten carbide tip or a similar hard material. These are used to drill holes in concrete, brick, or stone. General purpose drill bits have a pointed or flat tip, and the cutting edge may be coated with materials like titanium or cobalt. The flute design varies, but is generally less aggressive than masonry bits. High-speed steel is a common material used for these bits. These are used to drill holes in metal and plastics. These are less efficient on extremely hard surfaces compared to masonry bits. These are versatile and suitable for a variety of materials and applications.